close.
Like I said, he's had an incredible career with the police department. We've had a lot of success in finding bad guys who need to be building. When they run a right away, we've seen a lot of narcotics and contraband, they confiscated solo hotels, so they can't hold on to somebody while they're trying to apprehend them. So they use what?
Their mouth.
They use their mouth. Right? They fight. They're taught to fight the wolf. Today we're going to use a sleeve on. They're going to take the fight for us. And we're going to walk away.
Go around, go around. Go. We need to get the point. Go. No.
He found it.
Anybody figure out where it's at?
Right in the front.
Right in the front.
What do you do? You'll go past.
And it's a large amount, so it doesn't surprise me that he wants to go around to the back and be able to work his way up. The way the wind's blowing, he's catching from the back, so he's going to work his way up. And as you can see, he still wants to find him. He's waiting for his reward, so he gets the tennis ball. He's not done working. Like I said, his commands are in touch. It's very important that don't kill him. Very important. And you can see Boyka likes his job. This is probably one of the funnest things for the animals to do when we're training is boy work. They actually get to play, and it's actually a natural instinct to work off their brain drive. What we're going to do is we're going to let them apprehend this guy, and then we're going to wait for a few minutes. I'll answer any questions if we have, and then we'll bring him back. And if people want to pet, we can set up a line over here and we'll bring him out and I'll bring the dog down the line. I just don't want anybody rushing up on the dog. Let me bring the dog to you.
I don't know.
All right, Brian.
Leave that one! Get on the ground! Get on the ground!
I would give off the line in the heart.
The line is
give up.
Yeah.
No!
car dragging you down. We're gonna see if Brian can stand up this time. Yeah! Now, I gotta stay on the bike while we're fighting. I gotta be able to come in here and fight with this guy and do whatever I have to do.
She's like, let her go. She doesn't like that thing, does she? He wants it, whatever.